mozzarella, some kind of cheese.
Pepper and cheese wedges.
Pepper and cheese wedges. Mine. Did you bring that?
No.
No. What are you doing? You're always so good with that. I was up till about 1, I guess.
Well, we want to be sure and get a picture of your office this year and Mary's office this year. That's traditional. And
we both have new. Well, is Mary's
not? Ours was empty last year. Remember we went over and looked at it?
Oh, that's right. Empty. Well, she's not in that one anymore, I don't think.
Oh, that's
and true. You're
going to make her dinner.
Kathy's in Mary's building now, the new building.
That's right.
Oh!
Just thought it'd be great.
You can eat now.
You can give people whiplash.
You can eat now.
Bad posture.
But you're eating.
Bad posture.
Are you all having a picnic?
Peek-a-boo, I see you.
I think you do. Are you having a picnic?
And then you hang on to that, eat that bite up next.
Why,
right?
Yes.
Eat it up next.
What did you say? You can
Hello.
Spell too.
Why, yes. Why, now?
Can you say N-O, Megan?
Megan, tell Grandma what your last name starts with.
That's Saturday night.
You know what? And my name?
What?
K.
K?
Can you say the alphabet for Grandma?
That's wonderful.
Good job.
That is so good.
Good job.
Good job, Meg.
When we ever want to, and I want them to be really good friends.
No,
we are.
No,
we're not
going.
A guy named, and this guy called Jeff. This guy does like a lot of home improvement.
You look wonderful.
I think I don't need a
pen. Try and start his own deck building.
I don't think I need
more bites.
Is my hair bow pretty?
Oh, your hair bow's gorgeous.
Yeah.
And they match your bracelets.
We'll fix it before we go. We'll go and wash hands and brush hair and all that good stuff. But let's finish up our lunch. honey, we don't want to wash up until we're done eating our lunch.
On the second floor, I'm going to be,
we want our picture taken.
Yes.
Don't
Merry Christmas.
A grin. Oh, turn and look at Daddy. A grin. Yeah.
Chicken.
Available seat.
Where are your girls?
I think we're going to have one right here.
Doris is real nice.
You'll like it.
one to eat, okay? There'll be plenty of candy canes to eat in another area.
Hi!
I'm just
going
to show you how to do this.
Yeah, the baby's back here with
grandma. Okay, now put your two eyes here and your nose right here. How are you today? Okay? Could you get the eyes and the nose out for me?
Do you want to put this other eye on here?
Put the two eyes here and the nose right here.
The nose where that's right there.
The baby's been sick, so I've been stir crazy.
Stop isn't there,
okay, there you go. There's your back.
Hey, hey.
So you
see that bunny hop? Oh my god, the eyeball.
You changed the mirror.
Into this building, there's a little bit of overflow space. I mean, we were on a, when they started building this building, we were on a very aggressive growth track, and of course then the economy took a nosedive and the war happened and everything slowed down a lot. So,
and what's the title of this
area? Oh, thank you, Megan. Research and Development.
Oh,
we got it for him. Hey, you! What are you doing in there?
Yeah. I was gonna say, is it another 60 stuff? Did you check?
Listen.
What's going on?